got it from?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, go on!
I'm gonna tell everybody out here to eat this high school.
Mark Tremonti, Rusty Cooley, backstage, BuzzFest.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
Getting my BuzzFest on.
All right.
Rusty, show the listeners a link that you can show me. Okay, that I already know, so it looks like a quick alert.
This is Billy Corgan's guitar tech, an old friend of mine.
He was showing you off, buddy.
He worked with Chris Cornell and Billy Corgan. This guy is crazy good.
Got it.
You know Jeff?
I was the Night Rangers guy.
Wow.
Both those guys are pretty awesome, man. Me and Gillis did Ozzy together as
well.
That 8-finger stuff is still pretty untouchable, man.
Yeah.
Not to Ocho.
He's no longer in the band.
Really?
Yeah, they finally fired him.
I just saw he's got a new guitar out or something. I saw some ads for his new guitar, so
he's got something.
Miles goes to the bathroom. Goodbye. So do you and Rusty jam a lot, Mark?
Whenever we can.
Yeah.
Rusty shows me all kinds. What have you shown me today, Rusty?
We did some diminished seventh stuff.
That'll end up on our next record.
Yes, yes, yes. We did some diminished seventh stuff.
How does that work?
Yeah, you can do that all the way. Some of that stuff.
So when you hear it on the next record, you see where it came from.
There you go. Behind the scenes, Shredfest.
That's right.
Shredfest at BuzzFest.
Yeah,
that's right.
Some fives and sevens.
Five, all right. Sevens, yeah.
Five, five, seven.
Mark must reproduce.
Yes. I gotta practice that one. I'm not gonna try that one right now.
Alright. Let's see that that Smoking Joe lick.
Smoking Joe lick?
Yeah, that one you were showing me. You asked me about the fingering on that Joe Bonamassa lick.
Yeah,
some of that stuff's just as hard as any of the fast stuff.
Oh yeah, Smoking Joe stuff's awesome.
Yeah.
Nice. A whole different thing.
Yeah. Where's Tony at?
I got that
right
there,
man.
Yeah,
yeah.
I'll see if he's around.
All right. One it is, like if it's off the fifth string,
or
off the sixth,
yeah.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Yeah,
depends on the arpeggio. I mean, I try to avoid barring as much as I can when I'm doing arpeggios because it's so hard to keep those two, you know, barred notes clean. So I'll avoid it as much as possible. The newest things that I'm actually doing with arpeggios, I figured out how to do some sweep stuff with sequencing, which is pretty cool. That I haven't seen a lot of guys do. Do some stuff where you're like. You're just going up, you know, three strings, doing like a major nine kind of thing, and then I'll go back. Yeah, and then you fall off. So. Yeah, and the next time you go.
This is rusty cow.
Oh man, I'm the behind the scenes guy.
Stick with me, I'm easier to learn.
Wanna do a metal free for all?
Sure, man.
Houston Buzz Fest. Hell yeah.
See ya.
Get your shred on.